Good morning, good morning. Happy Thursday, happy weekend eve. And we are here for another episode of Mr. Fitness Video Workout. We are live. So as usual, I'm gonna go through the workouts and then we're gonna go into our warm-up, cardio, and then our strength conditioning. So first things first with our workout, we're gonna go into jump ropes. So if you have a jump rope, you can use it. If not, you can put your hands out and go into the motion of jump rope. From there, we're gonna go into directional shuffles. So with the directional shuffles, you're gonna come down, your arms are gonna be on your sides, your feet, your knees are gonna be bent, and you're just gonna start shuffling. When I say left, you're gonna switch to the left and continue shuffle. When I say right, you're gonna go to your right and continue to shuffle. From there, we're gonna go into punches. With the punches, you're gonna go into your fighting stance and you're just gonna throw punches. All right. From there, we are gonna go into Marine push-ups. With the Marine push-ups, you're gonna get into your push-up position, whether standard or modified, and you're gonna come down, back, then down, and up, all right? Just like that. From there, we are gonna go into dumbbell pulsing squats. So you wanna grab your dumbbell, when we get into your squat position, and you're gonna squat, and you're just gonna pulse, just like this. All right, from there, we are gonna go into twisting mountain climbers. So with these, you're gonna get into your mountain climber's position, which is basically your high plank position. You're gonna bring your knee across your body, just like this. All right, from there, we are gonna go into hammer curls. So grab your dumbbells, your water bottle, you have your palms facing you, you're gonna bring your dumbbells straight up, just like this, okay? From there, we are gonna go into standing dumbbell calf raises. Hold your dumbbells on your side, have your feet shoulder width apart, you're gonna come to the ball of your feet, and you're just gonna raise your calves just like this, okay? From there, we are gonna go into a full body alternating dumbbell pickup sit-up. So with this, you want to grab your dumbbell. You're gonna go back, come up, leave the dumbbell there, come back without the dumbbell, and then grab it on the way back. Just like this, okay? From there, we are gonna go into overhead dumbbell tricep extension. So with this workout, you wanna grab your dumbbell, you wanna put it overhead, grab it with both your hands, and go down and up, down and up, okay? From there, we're gonna go into side plank crunches. So, put your mat back down. You're gonna go into your side plank position. And you're just gonna crunch, just like this. The side planks are gonna be a minute each side. And from there, we are gonna go into alternating single leg plank. And again, these are gonna be for 2 minutes and 15 seconds long. So you wanna come down into your plank position. You're gonna have one foot on top of the other. And you're gonna hold that position When I say switch, you're gonna switch your legs, just like this. All right, so those are the workouts for today. Let's get into our warm-up. Let's get into this workout. Let's have some fun. All right, arms straight out and rotate forward. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and kick out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring your feet together, hands on your knees, rotate to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Let's get ready for our workout. Starting off with jump rope for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Fifteen seconds before directional shuffle. And switch. To the right. To the left. Forward. To the right. Forward. And switch the punches. Fifteen seconds before jump rope. Let's go. Good morning to everybody joining. Let's get it. And switch. Fifteen seconds before directional shuffle. Get ready to switch and go. To the left. To the left. To the right. And forward. Hey, G. To the right. And forward. And punch. Make sure when you're throwing your punches, you're turning your torso. And time. Great way to start the workout. We're gonna go into Marine push-ups in 15 seconds. All right, get in position. And go. Time. All right, we got dumbbell pulsing squats next. Get ready. And go. T-seconds. And time. All right, we got twisted mountain climbers next. All right, get in position. And go. T20 seconds. And time. All right, we got hammer curls next. Get ready, go. T-seconds. And time. All right, we got standing dumbbell calf raises next. Get ready. And go. T20 seconds. Thank you.
time. All right, we got full body alternating dumbbell grab sit-ups. Get ready. And go. Bring your dumbbell down, let it go. Come back, grab your dumbbell. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. We got the overhead dumbbell tricep extensions next. Grab your dumbbell, bring it overhead, and go, down, and up. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. We got the side plank crunches next. Remember, it's going to be 1 minute each side. So when I say switch, you switch. Get ready. And go. And switch. And time. All right, we got the alternating single leg plank next. Get ready. And go. Yeah. Switch legs. First round, y'all. How you guys feeling out there? You guys feeling good? Wipe off your sweat. Take a sip of water. Kick off round one. We got round two coming up next. All right, we're starting back up in 15 seconds. All right, jump ropes. In 3, 2, 1, go. Ten seconds before directional shuffles. And switch. To the right. To the right. To the left. Now forward. To the left. Now forward. Get ready for punches. And go. T-seconds. And switch. Seconds before directional shuffles. Let's go. And switch. To the left. To the right. And backwards. To the left.
Say, Joe, what you got to say about that?
Now forward.
I thought I was going to stop this. I can't come on the motherfucking beat, but one thing about
go. Get ready for punches. And go. T-Seconds. And time. Great way to start round two, y'all. All right. We got Marine push-ups coming up next in 15 seconds. Catch your breath. All right, start in 5 seconds. Get in position. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, we got dumbbell pulse squats next. Get ready. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, we got twisted mountain climbers next. Get ready, and go.
Always see you.
20 seconds. Hey, time. All right, we got hammer curls next. Get ready. And go. T-Seconds. And time. All right. We got standing dumbbell calf raises next. Get ready, and go. And
20 seconds. Ten seconds. And time. All right. We got the full body alternating grab sit-ups. Get ready and go. And time. All right. You got the overhead dumbbell tricep extension next. Get ready. And go. Alright, we got the side plank crunches next. Get ready and go.
Go!
Round two, y'all. We got this. And switch. We got one more round to go. We're a lot closer to the end than we are when we started. You guys are doing great. We got one more round, let's push it. Alright, starting with jump ropes in 15 seconds. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! T-seconds before directional shuffles. Get ready to switch. And go. Get ready for punches. And go. Seconds before a jump rope. And switch. T-seconds before directional shuffles. Let's go. And switch. To the right. To the left. And forward. Circle to the left. Get ready for punches. And go. Fifteen seconds. Hey, time. Great way to start the final round, y'all. You got Marie push-ups in 15 seconds. Get ready and go. Seconds. And time. All right. We got dumbbell pulsing squats next. You ready? And go. Ten seconds. And time. All right, we got twist in mountain climbers next. Get a position. And go. Seconds. And time. All right. We got hammer curls next. We're almost there, y'all. Keep pushing. Get ready and go. And time. All right, we got standing calf raises next. Get ready. And go. 15 seconds. And time. All right, we got full body alternating dumbbell grab sit up. Get ready and go. Seconds. And time. All right. We got the overhead dumbbell tricep extension. Get ready and go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. We got the side plank crunch next. Get ready and go. We're getting close to the end, y'all. Keep pushing, we're almost there. You guys have been doing great this entire workout. Let's finish strong, the same way we started. And switch. And time. Woo-hoo. All right, we got the alternating single leg plank next. Get ready and go. Thank you. Come on, guys, this is the last round. Let's push it. And switch. All right, guys, we're almost there. 30 seconds. Don't let your knees drop. Push them. Hold them. Ten seconds. Just hold it. And time. Woo! Great work, y'all. Great work. Guys did an awesome job today. I know that workout was intense. Took a lot of demand from the body today. But we stuck through it, and we finished. Let's keep it down here on the ground. I'm gonna take three deep breaths into camelback, and on the last one, I'm gonna exhale into child's pose. Deep breath in, and exhale. Deep breath in, and exhale. Deep breath. Exhale to child's pose. Hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, follow through into cobra pose. Hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to downward dog. Hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slowly walk your way up. Alright. Just take our right hand, grab our right foot, pull it to our hips, and extend your arm out. And hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Grab your left hand, take your left foot, and pull. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Alright, let's take our right leg, cross our thigh, arm straight out, and squat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Bring your feet shoulder width apart. Reach to the sky. Come down. Cross your arms. And deep breath. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more deep breath. Hold. And slowly exhale. Great job today, guys. Guys, you've been really awesome. Truly proud of you. You guys put in some really good work today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your day. Stay safe, stay healthy, stick together, and love one another. Till tomorrow.